Hello guys, welcome to Sen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about reference value, that is STB556, that this is the LMG, the I like this gun. Okay, STB556 anti recoil using 4 scripts. They are, I will show you here. Modern Warfare 2, 32-bit, mouse and keyboard. Second scripts, Cottis Treyarch 5.0 version 104. And then third scripts, Cottis Treyarcher Retribution version 104. And then the last scripts, the fourth scripts, Taylor Rift Outcast version 105. Okay. In this video, I will show you how to set up it, how to import this, how to set up this. And then I will show you the value I using. And then in game, I will show you the difference between these four scripts. Okay, but before that, before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload new video, you will get notified. Okay, in this video, in this channel, we upload video about weapon value like this video, troubleshooting tutorial, and info around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, for this video, I will show you here my configuration. You can see in the screens. Remember, monitor resolution, I'm using 1440p, most DPI is 10,000 DPI. Remember, if you are using 1080p, you can use 10,000 DPI. Okay, this 16,000 DPI for 1440p. I don't know about the 4K. Okay, I never use the 4K monitor, so I only get this 1080p 10,000 DPI, 1440p 16,000 DPI. Sensitivity Sen Studio, I'm using 55. Sensitivity, this is for HIP and ADS. This both sensitivity. Okay, remember. Sensitivity in game, I'm using 7. FOV 120, remember this is very important. If you change the FOV, you cannot use the same value of anti-recoil. I'm response curve, I'm using linear. Dead zone minimum 0.02, maximum 0.99. Okay. Next, I will show you to import the first scripts. Open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. In here, you will see this. Call of Duty Warzone 2, Season 2, 32-bit, mouse and keyboard. Okay, just drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 1. To enter the script menu, click this number icon. Remember, in this yellow bar, set SM as your in-game controller. Okay, remember, set SM as your in-game controller. Next, for second, third, and fourth scripts, you have to download it from Taylor Rift Discord here. Okay, in download section, download these three scripts. Okay, but you only use one, so this is just for the example. Okay, open your Sen Studio again, go to the programmer tab, go to the file directory. In here, in download folder, you will see this all the scripts you have download. Okay. Drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2, Cottis Treyarch 5.0. Number 3 is Cottis Treyarcher Retribution. Number 4 Outcast. Okay. After all done, you have to click this program the face button. Remember, you have to click this program the face button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. Okay. Okay, after all done and successfully save, you can unplug this rack set USB. Okay, and then I will show you in zoom in how to set up the scripts and what the value I use. Okay, now we are in the zoom in version. Go to the first scripts, Modern Warfare 2, 32-bit, mouse and keyboard. Go to the script menu, go to the mod menu, go to the mod 5, anti-recoil, enable. I'm using Master M high value 100 and Master M low value 5. Okay, next we the second script, got this tryhard 5.0 version 104. Go to the script menu, go to the anti-recoil. Legacy, I'm using here advanced AR. Remember to turning off all these two scripts, okay? There are three anti-recoil here. If you are using one, remember to turning off the other two, okay? So remember turning off Legacy and Polar V2. I'm using here advanced AR Legacy. Vertical start 17, vertical mid 10, vertical end 4, vertical time 3000, horizontal start minus 1, horizontal end minus 5, horizontal time 2000. Okay. Remember to on aim assist, remember to turning off the all aim assist. Okay. As always, I mention to all my weapon value video, your aim assist on boost aim assist on the scripts will interfering your aim and your anti-recoil. Okay. The game aim assist will helping enough for your game. Okay. Next, the third script, Scottish Tryharder Retribution. Go to the script menu. Remember, basic AR and polar AR turning off. I'm using AR advanced AR Legacy. Vertical start 17, vertical mid 10, vertical end 4, vertical time 3000, horizontal start minus 1, horizontal end minus 5, horizontal time 2000. Okay, remember to turning off the all the aim assist, tailor assist, and siren aim assist. Next, the four scripts, tailor lift, outcast version 105. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil, remember legacy and polar AR turning off. We are using advanced AR legacy. Vertical start 18, vertical mid 10, vertical end 4, vertical time 3000, horizontal start minus 1, horizontal end minus 5, horizontal time 2000. Okay, as always, remember to turning off all the aim assist for this weapon value video. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see in the screen here, this is my attachment for STB 556. Okay. Barrel, I'm using Bruin S620. Okay, to add some damage range, bullet velocity, hip fire, and recoil control. And muzzle, I'm using C400. Okay, to just for ADS time. Okay, but you can use these three. Okay, Cronen or Extend Havoc. Okay, these two. Okay, to add some horizontal and vertical recoil control. But I prefer this Extend Havoc 19. Okay, under barrel, I'm using Mer for grip. You can use F-Tech Reaper 56. Okay, I only use this F-Tech Reaper and Mer for grip to add some hip fire accuracy, recoil steadiness, hip recoil control, I'm walking steadiness. Next, optic, I'm using IMOP V4 for mid long range. Magazine, I'm using 42 round mag. Okay, that's it for the my attachment. You can see all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay, nice, you can see this gun has low recoil. Next, with Modern Warfare 2 30 with mouse and keyboard scripts. Okay, it's the same, it's not working for me. The third scripts, the second scripts, Scottish Tryhard 5.0. nice. Next, the third scripts, Scottish Tryharder Retribution version 104. Nice. Last scripts, Outcast version 105. Nice. Okay. As you can see here, without the scripts, and this is with Modern Warfare 2 scripts, I think it's higher recoil than the without the scripts. Okay, Scottish Tryhard 5.0, Cortex Try Harder Retribution and Outcast version 105. As you can see these three scripts, okay, it's really good for this gun, okay, for this STB 556, okay. So you can choose whatever this between these three scripts, they are really good. But I really recommended using this Cortex Try Hard 5.0 because the other feature is really good. That is the driving mode, slate canceling, and the others. Okay. I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section. And don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun. Okay. STB 556 with Taylor Swift Cortex Try Hard 5.0. Okay. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Enemy counter UAV.
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies.